What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I am doing another truck review of all my trucks. This is my Dymax 2500 HD Chevy. This is my Ford F-350 Lariat. Really like it. That was a decent, but I'm not going to show that. This is my I don't know what year this is, but it's a GMC. GMC Sierra. I really like this one. This is my Ford F-150 XLT. Bed opens, tailgate opens, doors open. Favorite thing about it is the mirrors close and come out. Here's my other Ford Lariat Power Stroke Diesel. Here's my other Ford F-150 XLT 4x4. On the red one, it has this hood too. And they both say 4x4 right there. This is my other Chevy Dynamax 2500 HD. This is my Dodge Ram 3500 Kubota. Cummins Turbo Diesel. Here is my Ford F-350. Diesel. Tailgate opens. And it's a dually. This one's big. This is my Chevy Silverado John Deere Duramax. It does cool stuff like honk. really big bed. And I can steer. And also steer from the inside. That is it for the video, and I hope you liked it. Please like and subscribe. See you in the next one.